also sent over these really cool pacifiers. One is for daytime, one is for nighttime, and you may be thinking, what's the difference? What's the big deal? And it's basically the shape of the pacifier is different for nighttime, so it doesn't disturb their teeth. So they all